Hello, I'm István Reina, Group Product Manager at Dremel. I'm here to share you some hints and tips on our routing accessories. Routing accessories are, as their name says, are used for routing, inlaying or mortising work. Always make sure that you are not using the entire cutting edge of the accessory, but rather than divide your total cutting depth by 3 and do your routing work gradually, layer by layer. Make sure that your tool is set into a high RPM range. Also, always make sure that first you start the tool and then you make contact with the material. Make sure that the depth is not too deep and you are not pushing the tool too much. If you press the tool too much, the RPM will drop and the finish of your cut is not going to be that nice. Finally, about the direction of the cutting. When you are routing a surface from the top, make sure that you are going clockwise, whereas when you are routing on the side of a material, make sure you are going counterclockwise. This is very important to keep in mind. Router accessories are great accessories to personalize your woodwork. In our range, we have different accessories with different heads and shapes, which will allow you to personalize your woodwork, no matter if you are working on the top of your workpiece or on the side. So to master them all, I would recommend to experiment with them. Thank you for your attention.